let us start the Smiling Man. I don't know if... Oh, yeah, that's the point. Okay. The Smiling Man. Unable to save current preset. Make sure that you have right permissions. Okay, that should just save a save file, right? Oh, it's going to be annoying up top there. Every night, I went to the market to shop for dinner. Been doing this for years. But after what happened to me, I never go out at night. It was 2 a.m. Okay, okay. Go to the market. Is there like any controls to this game, or is it just WASD? It's like an interactive game, I guess. Who's that guy? Is that the Smiling Man? It is. I'm too tired to run now. He's still there. How far is this market? Did I pass by it? Wait a minute. Was it that building? I can't walk across the street though. These are regular houses. There's no map. I thought it was like, oh, maybe it's this building here. Yeah, I think I fucked up. Yeah. Is it good? I haven't had a single bite yet. Oh. Don't let their expressions fool you. Their feelings and wants are different. Just smiling. Is the market this way, maybe? Hold on, let me double check. Go get another piece. Oh, you're just scared to go downstairs. Okay. I don't know here. He watches you all the time, even at bedtime. All the time. Okay, this is not the way I'm supposed to go. I guess I'm supposed to go down this road, I guess. Something, because I was gonna say if I couldn't go down this way, then it would have been blocked off. Oh, there's a market. Damn, dude, kind of looks like those villains from Spy Kids, the thumb guys. Cashier. It was 181. That's it? That's all I came here for? Was a fucking snack? Damn, dude. Oh no. My cake's melting. Is I don't remember which house I came from. I guarantee that guy's not going to be standing there anymore. Yeah, he's gone. Standing right there. I'm guessing that's my house. One of these ones here. I don't remember one, which one it was. Christ, dude. The next night. Same thing again. Do you want? Dude, this guy's fucking sus. Oh my god, what the fuck, dude? Jesus Christ. Scare the fuck out of me, dude. Okay, I think that's it though. Bad ending? There's a good ending?